All right, this is the road rage, guys.
6-5, 10-4, 10-6.
Just going 10-4, 10-6.
That's right.
10-4.
Yeah. So Saturday, August 19th. So Subaru, I think, is the complainant. And that's Sergeant Yorkie, I believe, and Paige Michaud. This is a camera of accountability now, Brunswick, Maine. A reporter of the First Amendment order. So these people, I think, are trying to get to their apartment. Ones in the Subaru, I believe, have bail conditions. How you doing? All right.
Yeah,
yeah,
you got time?
Yeah, I do.
That's good. It's not here.
Yeah, understood.
Yeah.
Some road rage and people had to calm down.
Yeah,
there's always stuff going on.
These guys are
down
ball. Oh yeah, that's me.
Yeah, thank you. Heading towards the Freeport, I guess, is structure fire guys.
Still hear the Camaro.
So the story was somebody threw a soda at somebody else. on the people in the car is what we gather. And the people in the other vehicle, I believe, had the bail condition, so. And a protection from abuse order. Nice. Mr. Yorkie. And 21's clear. Well, it was a road rage incident with the Camaro that was in the first part, and the Subaru. Somebody got a soda thrown in the window.